today I'm going to be opening up this LL Surprise Confetti Pop Series 3 of Wave 2. And this comes with 9 surprises, which is, first you get the clue, which is the secret message, then the collectible stickers, and then you get your shoes, your clothing, an accessory, and then you get a bottle, then you get a tattoo, you get confetti, pop! And then there is your LL Surprise doll with the checklist and some instructions how to use them. So I'm really looking forward to be opening this LL Surprise because I really want to see if I get Punk Boy inside of this. Because if it's a good ball, I know it's Punk Boy already. So it's gonna be so exciting if I find him. So I've seen a couple of videos on how to hack Punk Boy. So I was like, okay, let's see and find out if we get Punk Boy. So I grabbed it from a full box, and now let's see if we get Punk Boy. So the video that I saw, they are going to be giving a shout out if I get Punk Boy. So if I get Punk Boy, I will show you guys how to get him if you guys really want him. So it's gonna be super exciting. So let's get started. So now I'm gonna open up the LL Surprise Confetti Pop and see if it's Punk Boy. So let's open it. I really like these zippers. They're just so cute. Okay. Sometimes these are hard for me to open, but here we go. Okay. Here we go. Zipper. Oh, this is a different clue? Okay, it's not Punk Boy, which... It's called Queen of the Castle. Okay, it's a gold ball, which it might be from the Glitterati Club. It's a different clue. We thought it was Punk Boy because I saw a rock. But that's okay. We'll try and get him another time. Oh, look, see, we got a gold ball here. We got a gold ball anyways. That's good. Because when I see this clue as well, I know it's a gold ball. And the clue's also a sticker, if you guys didn't know that. Okay. Now let's go ahead and open the second layer. Okay, there's the sticker. Okay, so here are stickers, which there is a Color Chain Spit, Tinkles or Cries, or a mystery one. Mystery. Okay. They do have to reopen it. Okay, it's gonna be hard to open. Okay. Okay. Okay, guys. This might get hard because sometimes the zippers are pretty hard for me to open. Okay, there we go. Yeah. Okay, I'm going to use the scissors. Do we have the... Oh, I don't have the scissors. Okay. That was going to be easy to open. Here's a little tattoo, a little crown. It's very cute. And then here are the instructions of how to use the confetti pop ball. First, you take off this sticker. Okay. Take off that. And then you spin this, and then there are blind bags inside of these two doors, which you take the blind bag out, and then you open it. Let's see what is in here. In this blind bag. Okay. Oh, look, we got the Wait, this is Goo Goo Baby. It's Goo Goo Baby. Goo Goo Baby. This is Goo Goo Baby, okay. But I don't have her, which that's okay. I don't really have her yet. Okay. Well, anyways, if it's a different clue, you guys know it's gonna be a doll, a different doll, but it's not gonna be Punk Boy if you guys see the clue, not Rock the Beat. Okay, get this other one right out. Yeah. Come on. Okay, this is hard. Okay, I'm gonna skip that one. Let me just skip that one for now. Okay, let's open up. That's the string in there. Which the string is for last. And this doesn't have a tip string. Okay. This doesn't have a tear strip. Okay, this is weird. Okay. Yeah. Okay. That's weird. All blind bags are supposed to have tear strips. That's fine. Okay. Okay. Let's skip that. Difficulty with? No, okay, this is the bottle, I think. Okay, bottle. Okay, let's see what's in this one. Oh, look, her little shoes. Her little boots. I just put that there. Okay, just move these to the back. Oh, nope. Sit down. Here we go. Cute. Okay, here's the bottle. It's a little soda bottle. Cute. Where was the one that I was having trouble with? Spin. Okay, there. Okay. It's a different one bag. This one's hard to take out. This is the one that I was having difficulty with to take out in the second place. Okay. Do that another way. Okay. So these accessories are really cute. But it's okay we didn't get Punk Boy, guys. But we still might get Punk Boy another time. We still might get Punk Boy another time. So don't worry, guys. Okay. So we'll just leave that one in there. Which that accessory might be... Might be another accessory, I'm not sure. Okay, let's find the string. Must be. Here it is. Okay. Ah! Stuck. Okay, there. How was it? I used to do it like this. Was I doing it like this? Okay. Okay. Poppity pop pop. 3, 2, 1. The doll fell on the floor. She fell on the floor. Okay. Sometimes confetti's stuck in here, but you guys can just shake it out so the confetti can get out. Okay. So here's Goo Goo Baby. Goo Goo Baby. Wait, what am I doing? Okay. Okay, there we go. Okay. Okay, I didn't notice how hard this was to be. Okay, there we go. Okay, so there's Goo Goo Babe. Okay. Let's put the string back in. Okay, so she's really cute. I really like her style that she has. It's really cute. Okay, whoop. I was just like the confetti. Okay, so here is the confetti pop side.
confetti inside the instructions.
Very cute and adorable. Yay! Some of the confetti might fall on the floor. Okay. It's glitter confetti. We tried to find Punk Boy, but next time we might try and hack another full box. Or maybe we might try to hack another full box to see if we get Punk Boy this time. So I am going to be giving a shout out to Main Child Tour Reviews. Okay, I almost forgot that. So Main Child Reviews, thank you so much for your awesome LL Surprise Punk Boy hack. But I still didn't get Punk Boy, but that's okay. We can try another time. So make sure you subscribe to his channel. The link will be up here in the right corner so you subscribe to his channel. So I hope you enjoyed this video. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye! Love you all! Mwah!